we'll head down into, I think, yeah, down there again, into the diner. Fucking lord, I'm just fucked up here. Right, if I get this right, I think it's one. What's the range on that? What's the range on that again? 15. Okay. I'll have to try it. Hit a little from here. Hit the other one instead. Ooh, she missed. Oh, fucking that's gonna hurt. Critically hit in the groin for 14 hit points. Hit in the head for 72. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Fucking you. Good job I saved when I went down the lift.
Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
Okay, it's dragon. Right, go back to the boat now. Oh, should I? Do you know what? I might, what's my skill dex for throwing? Oh, hold on, that isn't it? It's not that, character. Throwing 30. Do you know what? Even if I friggin' miss, I might cause enough damage. Yeah, let's try it. That's pretty poor, actually. Oh no, oh no. Get it right. Oh. The fucking grenades are useless really, because my bloody, my skill's too friggin' low. I've hurt her, she's running away. Right, come on, get on that. Ground. Oh no. Oh, screwed up. It should have been one. I'm gonna die. Oh, not good. Oh, crap. Alright, I'll have to. Might. Oh, do you know, I'm gonna fuck try it. I'm gonna die probably, but shit happens. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 5. Shit, right. Okay, I've got an idea. No. There we go. That was a good idea. I need some more gas because I've only got 74. That's not good. Got a song in my head for some reason, don't ask me why. Oh, she's hurt as well, I think. Oh no, she's just picked up a sim pack. Oh, man. 49 hit points. Oh, no way. Shit. There, so. This could be bad. Fuck. Right. Gotta get it right first, though. One. Don't want to get it wrong again, because I'll be dead, mate. It would be dead, mate. It's the only way to do it. If I do it, if I go there, it'll have to come to me. Yep. She's healing up as well, so she's nearly fucking dead as well. Getting on that way. Right. Shouldn't start what you can't finish. We have 29 hit points, I'm hoping this is enough. Oh, I missed. I'm dead. I'm fucked. Oh, man. Come on, oh, I might be right. Up close to Boza is absolutely a fucking monster. I think I sat wrong here, probably. I think. That's alright. Go stick this back over here. Sure, that's the last cat's paw I need. And I can. The article should give me a 10% bonus, I think, to my energy weapons, something like that. Right. Anyway, so I'm gonna go on this one. I think. Right, they'll come. That's good. That's what I need to do. That's what I need them to do. Oh, still got one there as well. Can't get enough out of range. And if, yeah, I could have just gone to the front gate, but that's really risky. Too bloody risky, I think. That's what I needed for the Brotherhood. I can head back to the Brotherhood now and finish the rest of this later. That's the Vertebrate plans or something, I think. That will allow me access to the Brotherhood bunker, and I can find out about the combat implants. Once I've got those, I can increase my combat effectiveness. Right, let's see, 191, okay, I should be able to carry a little bit of. The dog and trade with him. Come on. We'll go back to San Francisco. We'll sort out the combat implants. Oh, this critter can't carry anything. And yet, when you go into combat control, it says carrying 0 of 175. Okay. Right, I'm gonna have his mouth fucking berserk. You as basic then. Is that something on the floor or? Oh, it is something. Oh, it's a robot. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Right. I need to go back to the car. Crap in the car and come back for the rest of the stuff that I left on the floor. So dog's stuck behind the fucking door. But it might appear with me. Yeah, it did. Hopefully I'll get another perk, and that'll be cool. Alright, so can't carry anything else. Go back and pick up the rest of the crap. Okay, go to San Francisco.